Okay, here we go. Now I am plugged into the GSP 1101, and it's a basic setup again. The basically from the GSP from the back of the GSP is plugged in here to the input of the amp. I'm only using the lead channel, and I have the Digitech GSP 1101 here plugged in, and I'll show you in the back. Basically, from the back of the GSP 1101, I'm going into the. Let me turn it here so you can see. Apologize for the light or the lack of. But basically, there's two cables right here that go into the loop of the amp to the GSP 1101 here, and they're plugged in. And basically, that's it. That's how you control the preamps on any amp. Well, at least one preamp, unless you have MIDI and you can do a MIDI control. But let me show you the sounds here. Again, I'm using the Tele, and I am controlling the sounds via the, let me crank the sound a little bit here.